How the fuck y'all got me battling Elvis Pussley, nigga? Elvis Pussley, nigga. Elvis Pussley, nigga. Elvis Pussley, nigga.
Deal tipping on Bobos, wrapped in Bobos, tipping on Bobos, wrapped in Bobos, tipping on Bobos.
So, apparently, he really is trying to be on his back-to-back kick like Drake. He was not playing. I thought that was just like a little cheeky bar, but no, he was dead serious. And from what these analytics are showing right now, because he dropped the track earlier today, then he dropped the video like maybe a few hours ago. Right now is that sitting at a cool 31,000 dislikes to 10,000 likes. Now you could say, oh, we're just on the hate train, people are on the hate train, but if it's any indication of how that last track was, yeah, you're going to have to take a drink for this one. If it's any indication how that last track was, I can only... Wait, does this say the black squad from Wildin' Out? Yeah, man. We'll give it the benefit of the doubt,
All right, so what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy Dub here. I'm sorry, I just had to, you know, kind of get out of a mode. It's just very intriguing how cringy
intriguing.
It's getting more and more cringy, and I didn't think the anything Black could Squad, be bro. Cringier than what we saw. So the fact that he doing an Eminem diss featuring the Black Squad. All right, well, we're going to check it out, ladies and gentlemen. I didn't really like the last one at all.
Bro, people was dying at your comment when you said Nick Cannon's not even top 10 in his own top 10.
He's not. It's like, for real, he's not. He's not top 10 in his top 10.
Oh, my God, bro.
But we're going to check out this video, man. Hey, make sure you like, subscribe, follow your boys. Subscribe, please. Well, go with us on this journey, man. Let's see what we got here, man.
All right.
You hear these crazy bars.
All right.
Marshall.
We still waiting.
Now we gotta pray for him.
It's incredible.
Lord, forgive us. I know that it's kind of wrong for
The fact that they just really thinking this is what it is, like, it's making the battle rappers look bad.
Because
it looked like they just hopping on just because they know it's an Eminem beef, and Eminem, they got a chance to get to rev up Eminem.
Yeah.
To possibly get him to say something back, and then they know it's going to. I mean, I get it, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
It's just, anything for clout.
It's just, it's so cringy, bro.
Marshall. Even did you see his Instagram where he had the bottles in his hand?
Mm-mm.
He was like in Atlanta or something. He was like in an auditorium, and he was like, clink, 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 Marshall, still waiting on you, or something like that.
Bro.
Yeah, just bear with us.
Oh my God.
I gotta show you this shit.
He's pulling up the clip and probably cut it too when you pull it up.
It's just cringy, bro. Like,
let's get into this, bro.
That's why he did the
Marshall. See? We still waiting.
The context.
Now we gotta pray for him.
Try not to laugh.
Lord, forgive us. I know that it's kind of wrong for five brothers this talented to be on one song. But that white boy, he is nice. But he crossed the black man, Lord Jesus Christ. We gonna pray for him and move Haley out the way when we spray cans. We don't shoot kids.
Just be nice, though.
We shooting amen. Look,
that's not the problem is they're nice. We know that. Yeah. I can't say that or stress that enough.
Mm-hmm.
It's his beef with Eminem.
Yeah.
You can't get the squad.
The Black Squad.
And then he did the Black Squad on purpose. Black and stuff.
Yeah.
Double entendre, kind of heavily. Damn, and what you like, 5 minutes and 8 men. Look, that double entendre, kind of heavily. Damn, and what you like, 5 minutes away from 70. Oops, I meant 47. Send him to hell if he bored of heaven. Strapping the dynamite, word to Florida Evans. I get the grip in the Glock, he better call a reverend. Give Eminem fours and knock him out at Jordan 7.
Oh, you got your nice own
sneakers, that's okay. Well, I'll let you know them while I'm out Jordans is on the way. Nah, I ain't do this first for the fame and the clout. I did this verse to say, keep my brother name out your mouth.
I mean, at this point, it's bullying, because I know he ain't gonna clap back. So I don't be dealing with these rap cats. I'm the best in that stack. Put that on everything in my Cash App. A bunch of red rags and black lacks. Incredible. They catch me with this, I'm going federal. I've been a star. Your favorite actress wanna get sexual. You been afraid, M. This ain't that Renegade, M. When you ain't perked up, you sweeter than lemonade, M. Black Squad, you gon' link with them. See, you tried to bully Pink and them, Britney Spears and NSYNC and them, and got the beefing with Ja Rule with the cops behind you. And every show since 04, you had the SWAT behind you. Man, y'all are find an all-time great in a...
It's conceding on rap, because he every video, he just been sitting in there.
I don't know. We'll see. I'm just... Like I said, the bars are dope.
Right now, man.
Bars are dope from them, but it's like, I won't... This is supposed to be Eminem. It's supposed to be Nick's battle. And
Nick and him.
This nigga over here tagging don't in laugh, people.
Bro. Try not to laugh.
Your go. Head ass, bro.
Small town lake, I hawk them down with the K. Don't you got a cash flow? What the fuck you mad for? Subtract you at a casket? That's the aftermath. Oh,
hi, Slim, let's kill it with all the chit chat. Eminem, but you get the sticks, now that's a Kit Kat. So wait, damn it, you mad that you ain't canning? All them pills you stay cramming, still giving you brain damage. Your guilty conscience told you was the man and all, but now you just a circus act cause you stay up on cannonballs. You always hide in your trailer, we know you big mad. Get your bitch to run in our lap like this is gym class. Cause all my niggas are stand up like Sinbad. Big mag in the cans that get rid of Slim fast. Instead of staying in the booth, nice. You get your rhyming out. It's season 15, here's your invite to Wildin' Out.
Ain't no back doing cause all of my troops thorough. Ain't got no bitch, Glock Nina, my new girl. I'm sick of all my homies keep dying, my puke Earl. God should've took him and just let us keep Juice World. Look, Nick, my brother, you...
Wow.
Yeah. It's like a
relationship with the baddest girl on the planet,
mm-hmm.
but she's toxic for you.
Mm.
It's like you don't want to let her go because she's so bad, but she's not good for you. That's how
some
I feel.
Great
about
rappers
this
here, but it's still all bad. This is probably the most perplexing rap beef we've done on YouTube. Because
it's difficult, man. Like, I can't even bob how I want to, because it's like I feel like I'm gonna be giving into the hype that y'all niggas jumping him. And if M come out with something crazy, rap scat, put that bat that
skibby doo bop. Bobby dee boop boop bop.
Bee bop beep bop. Dee dee bee bop. Dee bee bop.
This thing that got us up. I told him don't dish you back. Let us have this world. Look, Nick, my dad, my puke Earl. God should have took him and just let us keep Juice World. Look, Nick, my brother, you this thing that got us up. I told him don't dish you back. Let us handle this motherfucker. Look, I scratched the cereal numb up off the baby llama. M ain't seen a ratchet this dirty since his baby mama.
Oh. God damn. Okay.
Now, is this where we get the bars?
Okay, man.
We ain't heard nothing yet. This is actually when the bars come in.
Hey, man. Nick bars.
Nick bars.
Hashtag the Nick bars, man.
Nick bars. Nick bars.
That treated.
Nick bars.
Damn, y'all niggas ain't have to do them like that. Shit, we don't do it, we overdo it. Play fucked up games, win fucked up prizes. All this cocaine out here, and you wanna put your nose in my business. Told you. I ain't had to rap on this motherfucker. You know what?
Let's start. Hold up.
I'm not gonna rap. gonna just do what you did.
You used to be in a position to talk to kids and they listen. Now you a politician, you voted for Trump, bitch, admit it. They used to call you a menace in the shoe fit you wore, but now you getting facelifts like an Instagram whore. Used to be the king of the rude, ludicrous, lucrative lyrics. Now all you do is just cry like you got Tourette's and hysterics. Maybe it's your mommy issue, maybe your white devilish spirit. Maybe your original music that your fans used to cherish. Now you debated, disputed, hated, and viewed an American as a motherfucking drug addict. You'll never be a legend. And you really should start to stare at who's in the mirror. Look at all that fucking Botox, bitch, I know you embarrassed. Fuck all the tricks and the gimmicks, you like the new white supremacists. Say the same fucking sentences, nigga, you ain't no lyricist. Slam, 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 take hands and trans hands. I bet you never thought the kill shot would come from the cannon.
Kayla, that part was kind of dope. Oh my God, that was Nick Cannon.
I want to laugh at that.
That end part was kind of low. There was a little flame, though. Just a little.
This nigga, you ain't no lyricist. Right here. Slam, 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 take hands and trans hands.
I mean, that was cool, but
you ain't know the kill shot would come from the cannon.
You used to be a renegade.
I had no idea that Nick Cannon was going to start wilding out on me. Wilding out on me.
It's incredible.
Yeah. You know who this reminds me of?
Huh?
I'm 50 Tyson. Remember 50 Tyson?
Mm-hmm.
You remember 50 Tyson?
Remember yeah, when we...
That don't remind you of 50 Tyson?
If he had a whole bunch of niggas that was better than him in the back actually exactly. spitting, and then...
You don't get the point.
I get I the that. Point.
Because niggas used to rap with 50 Tyson, and it will always be like a pretty dope MC, and then he would go...
I'm 50... So niggas...
I mean, I'm just...
So you just...
No, I'll just...
Big as 50 Tyson, huh?
If 50 Tyson had bars too, man. Just, you know... I don't know what to say, man. Like, I just don't know, man. Like, we just wanted to react to it so we could see what was up. I thought it was going to be something crazy.
It was.
I thought Nick was going to actually... I didn't even know what the whole... Yeah. I didn't know he was going to bring them back.
Actually, bring them back.
Until you showed me the video. It's called Pray For Him. Eminem did feature in the Black Spot. I just knew it was going to be that same situation again. So I still stand where I stand. It's dope rappers, but I feel like I'm just perplexed at the moment. How about you, Ross?
I don't know, bro. It's just like
I've never been confused over a reaction, like just to the point where I'm just like,
at this point, I just want him to literally eviscerate them. That's it. Mainly just Nick. Mainly just Nick at this point. Because it's like, yo, they dropped two tracks. Both had potential, but the main guy that you beefing with is kind of hiding behind other people that can actually go. You feel me? So, and it's not like Nick is complete garbage, but it's not like he's saying anything that we haven't heard before.
I'm 50 Tyson.
So I at this point, I feel like M will probably respond. He'll just drop it out of nowhere. Kind of what he did with MGK, because a lot of people didn't think he was going to respond to MGK. And then he just dropped it.
People got to give MGK respect, man.
Nah, the funny thing is, MGK's actual diss is way better than both these tracks combined. Rap hands
Devil,
down.
Told y'all niggas is hating on us when we said Rap Devil has some heat to it.
This
Devil has
at least
too,
he was
bro.
By himself, and he stood on his own 10 toes.
And the crazy thing is, I like Nick, bro. Like, it ain't,
yeah,
Nick,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I like Drumline, you know what I'm saying? What's the one where he played the cop? He was an undercover cop. He played a underclassman.
Oh,
fine Hispanic chick.
Then ain't that the movie he was trying to be back, cool?
Yeah, nah, that's
that's something else. He was trying
love
to be
don't
cool. Yeah,
don't cost a thing.
Something like that. Yeah, he's trying
Christina
to be cool.
Million,
yeah,
that's
yeah.
Christina Milian. But the other one is where he was a cop, where he went back and played a student at a school to catch some people.
Oh no, I never seen that.
But yeah, I mean, see, yeah, we like Nick, we like you, Nick. It's, you know, yeah. Yeah,
comment down
I'm
sorry, below.
I'm so sorry. I'm trying to process what's going on, man. Cause yeah, bro, it's like Yeah, but yeah, just go ahead and comment down below what you guys think.
I know. Boys was really blowing up the comments on the last video.
I mean, to end it all, I feel like M should drop something. At first, I didn't want M to drop anything because I felt like it was just like,
yeah, yeah.
And now the whole Suge like, thing and all that. Yeah, like, who is that? Really
that nigga Suge would never get no more phone calls.
Yeah,
he couldn't do it this
time. Put the phone down.
They revoked his phone privileges.
Sentence got longer and all that just for a Nick Cannon diss. You realize that, Suge?
Oh,
put
man.
Your life on the line for a Nick Cannon.
We appreciate all the love and support,
for
man.
For a Nick Cannon diss track.
Comment down below which track you like better, the first one or this one? Or do you think they're both hot garbage that you can only find in a cesspool somewhere in the middle of nowhere?
You gotta live 10 more years in jail because you decided to put an opening statement and an ending statement on Nick Cannon's diss track to Eminem. That sounds like a man that don't want to get out of jail. Or and then I seen somebody comment on some, oh yeah, don't get it fucked up. Nick Cannon solid out here in the streets.
I don't give a damn
like,
about
what
that.
What the fuck that got to do with anything?
With bars and rapping.
We ain't talking about him fighting or having street cred. We talking about his music ability. I bet you it was the nigga that said that too.
But we appreciate that, man. Let us know if y'all rocking with these this track.
We're sorry, man. I know we was all over the place. We apologize, okay?
We apologize for bringing this cringiness to y'all. So if y'all feel
keeping
any type of way,
going.
If y'all feel any type of way, don't address the hate towards us.
Please.
Address it towards Nick and the Black Squad.
Yeah.
With this cringiness. We done, bro.
Yeah, because this video will go on and on and on and on and on.
Everything lit. Everything lit. The bitch better take a shot, she better not spit. The back will lit. The money we get. They doing the clown shit. But she know that we it. Ooh.